This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another Indiana tree that has some protection in the form of thorns or spines along the stem. And this is black locust. Black locust was native to probably just a small part of southern Indiana, but has been planted extensively for fence posts and firewood and erosion control and a variety of other practices across the state. Black locust is in the broad legume family, and so its fruit does look like a bean, somewhat reminiscent of the pods on redbud, but the pods tend to be a little lighter gray in color and very thin and papery. As you can see, black locust has very strong paired thorns where the buds and leaves originate. So this is a little sprout at the base of a larger tree that shows those strong thorns very prominently. We don't find these on all stems, but oftentimes on the sprouts and particularly young twigs, we find these as very pronounced characteristics that are useful for identification of black locust. Alternate leaf arrangement, compound leaves with very small rounded leaflets. As you can see, very small, there's many leaflets on the pinnately compound leaves, pinnate meaning that it's arranged like little leaves along the side of a pin. The bark on black locust, very rough, long-running ridges, medium to lighter gray in color with some orange showing up underneath, and in fact sometimes we find scuff bark that will show a little bit of the orange underbark. Can make us think a little bit of sassafras, so it's important to look very carefully. Typically this will not be aromatic like the underbark of sassafras. Gets to be a large tree, and as in the case in several of the legumes, does fix nitrogen, so it can be a self-fertilizing tree with good rapid growth as well. So black locust, one of our other Indiana trees with thorns for protection.